Hey guys, it might be raining right now, but the call I have for you was done earlier today. It's at an apartment complex y'all have seen me at before. Stay tuned, here it comes.
Looking at the drain over there.
Hey, I've come to check on the air conditioner.
Hello.
Hey, can you tell me what it's been doing?
Not coming on at all.
It won't come on at all. All right, can I get to your thermostat?
Get back up there.
So, how long has it been like this?
It started Saturday.
Let me see. So nothing comes on. All right, I'm gonna go get my tools. I'll be right back, okay? I'm gonna turn on your kitchen light. That way I have a little bit of light. Got water in the float. Let me go get my stuff. Yeah, it was hard to show because it was at an angle in there, but it had a SS2 that had water in it. Oh, y'all see this? This is a deal that was at Home Depot. Buy these 2 6-amp-hour batteries, charger, and that inflator's free. There's a bunch of other stuff you can get for free, but it's a deal they got going for Father's Day. Let's get some algae tablets. These right here, algae tablets. Keep that drain from backing up. That's why it shut off.
You ain't need help to go outside.
I'm gonna go out there, but you said there's, is it wasps?
Yeah, they bit up.
Oh yeah, they bit me. Boy, it bit.
I had some bad ant spray, some roast spray. I went crazy on the air. Look, they're gonna mix that up, see? Nissan motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, I see them.
Look, they didn't want in the corner. See, they had good
Nissan
in them motherfuckers.
Don't
yeah.
put it out.
Oh, shit, that was just came out. God, man. Yeah, see what I'm talking about?
They had
good Nissan in that motherfucker. Yeah,
you close them up,
they can't get out.
Might be up in here.
Oh.
I'm gonna do my best not to.
They was in here, we sprayed them and killed them. They been trying to go on this white thing too. They starting to be nice over there. We not one down. It's one in their corner, one in my corner. So please be careful because they come at you.
I know.
Not the ones that ignore you, they the ones that want you.
It's them yellow and black ones, right?
Yeah.
Been since Friday?
Mm-hmm.
Been since
Saturday. It went out early Saturday.
Oh.
That's when we seen all of them coming out of there. We sprayed them and killed.
Y'all probably couldn't get in touch with nobody on Saturday, could you?
Okay. Emergency number four, the office number four.
They ain't got nobody as a full-time manager right now, do they?
The lady up there now, I think she just started today.
Oh, really?
That's what I talked to this morning. That's what got you out of here. That's why I say she is on her feet.
Well, she called me and I happened to be available.
There we go. Because I know my newborn, he's 12 days old. And upstairs, I was feeling him and he felt hot.
12 days? I saw him. He was so small. Yeah, if the AC ain't working, it's gonna be hotter upstairs.
And he said, that shit going, they can't come
up. I don't even know how they got in there.
If it was kind of partially open, they can get in there. Yeah. Unless there's a hole in the back somewhere that we can't see.
Yeah. See what I'm saying? But you know, no bees can squeeze, though. You know, they like rats. They'll squeeze things so fast.
Been doing this shit for a long time.
Long time. You be working out too long.
If I got time.
I can tell you about to bust out that motherfucker. That been tight as hell around your shoulder. You need to get a bigger side.
Yeah, well, you know, babe.
Yeah.
You know, wait till somebody
I hope you enjoyed the video. I'm sure to have more coming in the next few days, and why not a cameo by Riley? Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.